glue dry overnight. Take the clamps off of it now. Set these to the side, and I've got to make a board to glue up the body. Okay, so I got my board, I sanded it, smoothed it, broke the edges, drew a center line down the center. Sorry I didn't film that, I just took this 6 inches and just drew a line. Okay, so I got my corner brackets here. So these are gonna get attached here. My brackets are too tall and I don't like it when I cut them down. Okay, so I got my brackets cut down to where they're the right height for all my stuff here. I want to make sure I get these in the right spots. I'm going to use this self-centering drill bit to start them out. And then for the side ones, you want to use a piece of dowel. I guess I should have prepared that. Oh, here are my dowels. So these, you just use dowels and masking tape. So now that I have my mold ready, I'll take my pre-shaped sides and I'll put one in here. I'm lining the seams up with the center line. And then I have my neck block and my tail block. They're too tall. It says that in the book, they might be too tall. So I'm going to mark those off and trim them. Alright, I trimmed these up on the bandsaw. I know I didn't show you that. Just pretend that you saw me do this on the bandsaw. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and glue the blocks in here. Okay, so while I've got those started, I've got a bunch of clothespins that I need to put rubber bands on. I'm going to use these to clamp my side banding in. Okay, so now that I've put 50 rubber bands onto 50 clothespins, it's time to glue our banding on the inside. It's not supposed to do that. Well, that's all I've got. So I gotta use a think I have the glue on the wrong side. There's like a... looks different on one side. I glued the other one in. Looks like that side was down. I didn't notice. I've put this broken piece onto some masking tape because I had glue on the other side. I don't want to glue my clothespins to my strip. So I put the masking tape. I'm going to trim the edges here. Good to know. This is something they don't tell you in the instructions, but one side of the lining, it looks different. Put your glue on that side, and then it'll bend around. If you put the glue on the other side and try to bend it, apparently it'll break. Okay, we'll let that dry for a couple hours. Alright, it's been a couple hours. The glue's properly set by now. So I'm gonna do the other side. This time I'm going to remember to glue on this side. It's the smoother looking side. I don't know if they all come like that or if I just got lucky. Here's some light. Again. So, doing it that way is not recommended. Right there where I can't clamp it to. Well, maybe I can. I'll find a way. I'm gonna go ahead, publish this one, and we'll continue later.